morning, my dear kids and parents. Hope you all are doing very well at your home. So today we are continuing with our literary work on book number 4. Okay, and today we will go to page number 13, and our topic is number 23. So पहले हमने number 22 सीखा था, right? Yes. So today we learn the number 23. So before going to number 23, we will revise from numbers, that is 1 to 22. Okay. Yes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay. Yes. So in this part, that is count the number of beads. What we have to do is we have to count the number of beads and we have to get to know that which number is coming. How many beads are there? Okay. Yes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So how many beads are here? Yes, there are 23. 2, 3, 23. T-W-E-N-T-Y, 23. T-H-R-E-E, 3, 23. 2, 3, 23. 2 comes under tens, 3 comes under units. Okay, so 2, 3, 23. Okay. Coming to the next part, that is trace and write the numeral. What we have to do is, first we have to trace this number, then we will write the number. So for tracing, dots are given. What you will do, you will trace on that dot. Okay, so first you know how to write number 2. So you trace the number 2, the next box will trace number 3 and we will get 2, 3, 23, right? Okay, next leave a box, again 2, 23, right? Yes. So in the same way, you will also finish that tracing part neatly. Okay? Yes. Coming to the writing part, what you will do? There are no dots. Okay? So you will follow that box and that gray dotted line. Okay? You will start from that gray dotted line. You will write 2 and in the next box, you will write 3. So you will get 23. 2, 3, 23. Okay? Then again leave the box, then again start 2, 3, 23, right? 2, 3, 23, okay? Yes. So in the same way, you will complete this writing part also neatly, okay? Sorry. So after completing your work, what you will do? Click the picture of page number 13 and you will send it to me. So in this topic, today's topic, what you will learn? You will came to know how to count and find out the number 23 and also tracing and writing the number 23. Okay? Yes. So complete it neatly, send me the picture. Okay? Yes. So thank you.